3 billion Buccal Kit User Guideline. The patients must follow the guidelines for a clean sample collection. Please collect the samples at least 30 minutes after brushing your teeth, as there might not be enough oral epithelial cells after. Do not consume food or beverages, including chewing gum and smoking. The medical professionals must follow the following guidelines for sample collection. Please avoid sample contamination by sanitizing your hands and cleaning the area before collection. Also, do not drop the swab or let it touch other areas to avoid contamination. Let's find out the collection guideline. The 3 billion kit consists of two swabs, one sample preservation buffer, and one label sticker. After checking the kits, please take out the swabs. Rub each swab between the patient's cheek and gums 20 times. Once completed, break the swab off and place the swab tip into the tube with the preservation buffer. Repeat the same process with the remaining swab. Please make sure to use the two swabs, as not enough cells are collected with just one swab. Break off the second swab tip and place it into the preservation buffer tube. Close the lid tightly and gently shake the buffer 10 times. Last, label the sample with the patient's date of birth and 3 billion ID. Your sample has been collected. The following information is important for safe sample shipment. Please send the samples between 1 to 2 weeks after collection to avoid spoilage. After collection, make sure to keep the samples at room temperature. The sample can be damaged if kept refrigerated or frozen. Please send the samples with the requisition form and informed consent form. You must check that all documents include signature, date of birth, and checkboxes. Once the samples are ready to be shipped, please contact 3 billion staff to arrange the pickup service at support@3billion.io. Your reliable genetic testing for rare disease. 3 billion.